with that understanding, you have to chant Om Namah Shivaya. You take element by element, earth element, water element, fire element, and understand that it is referring to consciousness, which is Shiva. Why earth is appearing to you? Each element, earth, water, fire, wind, or space, so these are appearing to us because of the perception. The earth element has smell predominant, Gandha. But earth element has also other four: touch, taste, smell, then form, Rupa, Rasa, Gandha, Sparsha. The five are there for earth element. Okay. For the fire element or the water element, one is less, which is smell is less. Rupa, Rasa, Sparsha, Shabda are there. Gandha is not there for, smell is not there. For fire element, the smell, Rasa and Gandha are not there. But Rupa, Shabda, Sparsha, three are there. And for Vayu, wind element, okay, Sparsha is there, touch. And Shabda, two are there. For space element, only Shabda is there. Like that, the number of the perception, the sensations come down as you move, go from causal to subtle. So at the space element, only one sensation left, which is Shabda. And at Atma, no five sensations. All five sensations are absent. Rupa, Rasa, Gandha, Sparsha, Shabda, nothing is present. That's why it's invisible. So for anything to be visible, one of these should be present. Atma is always invisible because none of these are present. Start. Not to share this. Okay. Yeah. Was recording this or no? No, chanting. Take earth element, then earth, water, fire, like that. Om Namah Shivaya. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Water element. Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
The wind element. Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya namah Om.
Shivaya namah Om.
Space element which is sound. Om namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya namah Om.
Om namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya namah Om.
Shivaya namah Om.
Shivaya namah Om.
Shivaya namah Om. These five elements are related to the outer reality. Now these five elements are there in our body also. The body made out of blood, bone, the bone, the muscles, skin, everything is fire, the earth element. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
The blood, the urine, all these are nothing but water elements. The Shiva appears as these. Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Om Namah Shivaya.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
The fire element, throughout the body there is fire. Fire means heat. So that is coming because of the inner heat, which is actually Shiva manifesting as heat, appearing as heat. Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Now wind element, which is actually our breath and prana movement in the body. Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
Then the space element, the inner space, the outer space, which is there in the body. Om Namah Shivaya.
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 Shivaya Namah Om.
Shivaya Namah Om.
That space element. Okay. So all these are nothing but Shiva appearing as space, Shiva appearing as water, Shiva appearing as fire. So because of Shakti, Shakti is perception, the sense sensations. Okay. So now it's time for dance. So the dance is a meditation. It's called, it's a meditation